Let's do this.
To humiliate the army all by yourself? Idiota! You're never satisfied!
How dare you?
I do everything you want and this is how you thank me? Cabrón! Golden! See if I care!
What do you want?
Chicharrón will never stop.
You see what I put up with? Chicharrón would have been a arroz con pollo if it wasn't for me. I took Chicharrón under my wing. Trained him to be the greatest cockfighter of Yara. But then the soldados came. Tried to arrest me for smuggling cash to La Moral. Chicharrón went on a rampage. When he tasted the blood of soldados, Yara's greatest guerrilla fighter was born. Cockfighting is beneath Chicharrón. He has an insatiable thirst to kill those who hurt the innocent. Like an idiota, I tried to control Chicharrón's rage. But now Chicharrón has run away from me to kill again. He's gone after the military kennel, where soldados are breeding an army of twisted dogs trained to kill guerrillas. But Chicharrón needs a warrior to protect him from himself. I will never be a warrior like Chicharrón, but you... You are a warrior, just like Chicharrón. Join him. Rápido, Chicharrón has run off to fight the dog army alone.
Hola, Chicharrón. I'm Danny. You're more of a strong, squawking type, I see. And not a big fan of evil dogs, apparently.
Locked. Of course.
If I've got Chicharrón's back, or if Chicharrón's got mine.
Reynaldo, those fucked up death dogs are dead. Chicharrón survived. He tore them apart. I've never seen anything like it.
Once Soldado Blood touched Chicharrón's beak, he was never the same. But now I can trust that he has found a companion who will protect him on his quest for justice.
Protection? He's fucking terrified.
Paint his name on the water tower. Let all who come know and fear the name Chicharrón.
Sure. Do you want us back on the farm?
I will come to you. Chicharrón's bloodlust for justice has only just begun.
Chicharrón. one wants soldados dead. Gracias, Danny. You are a true warrior and an artista. I've never seen Chicharrón this impressed before. I tried to fight with Chicharrón once. He ripped my arm off to keep me away, to protect me. But now Chicharrón has someone to protect him. Which is good, because Chicharrón hates the army and will do whatever it takes to make the soldados afraid. There is a military building nearby, filled with important documents. Army secrets, enemy locations, lists of people the regime wants hanged. Chicharrón is disgusted and wants to tear these documents to shreds. Chicharrón will make them regret not going paperless. Will you fight alongside him once more? Nothing will stand between Chicharrón and his prey, be it living or dead or paper.
All right, Chicharrón. Lead the way.
Another day in Yara.
Disturbing the peace, delaying progress, and violence will not be business.
The music station.
Hey,
hey.
That noise.
Spread out! No!
Wait, Chicharrón! Hang on! Go on!
How was my day?
Well, I followed a bloodthirsty rooster into combat after he blew up a truck. Me too.
Got to be careful here.
You mess with Chicharrón, you mess with me!
It's you and me, Chicharrón!
Chicharrón cares so much about the environment!
You can't hide from me!
Take that!
The files have been destroyed. Chicharrón is fine.
And the soldados?
No survivors. It was a bit of a bloodbath, to be honest.
Chicharrón's favorite type of bath. Don't forget to paint Chicharrón's name to mark his victory against the soldados. The higher, the better. I'm heading to you now. Ah!
Warrior, I hope you're ready for Chicharrón's grand finale. What a team you and Chicharrón make! I always knew he was destined for greatness, but me and my fear were only holding him back. And now the time has come for Chicharrón to spread his wings and fly in the face of his enemy. Soldados are honoring themselves today by showing off a brand new stone monument as a symbol of their strength. But Chicharrón will show them the meaning of strength. He will humiliate them. He will destroy the statue with his powerful beak and crush their spirits with his razor-sharp talons. Go with Chicharrón. Fulfill your destinies.
All right, Chicharrón. It's you and me. Let's do this. So, what are we attacking today? Coconut stands, jaguars, an airplane?
No, no. What?
Carajo! I guess we're doing this!
¡Muérete ya!
Wow, shit!
I guess we're doing this!
Por supuesto, Chicharrón gets what Chicharrón wants.
He sure does.
Chicharrón, that's not nice. Chicharrón, bad bird. Ah, coño.
one taking the hotel. I've been telling people, it would make a good command center. Wouldn't need me to guard the door. I could finally get out and fight. Don't know if you listen to the soldados' radio frequency. But Benitez is pretty pissed off about the gold you stole. She's yelling at every soldado she can find.
Hola.
Don't get me wrapped up in your trouble. Find somewhere else to hide from the military.
Dime.
Hola, Bonnie.
Que vuelta.
Go! I don't want no military anywhere near me.
I can't believe we have this many ancianos. Hurry up. Thanks to you, Benitez's defenses are spread out all across El Este. Now's the perfect time to attack her headquarters. The problem is, we don't know how many soldados are there. So, here's what we're going to do. You, La Moral, the Ancianos, and that tank are going to quietly get on the island. We use that rusty tank to punch holes in the fort, then keep shooting until Benitez is dead. She probably planned for a lot of attack scenarios, but I'm sure pontooning a tank to her island wasn't one of them. Rendezvous with El Tigre at the place I marked on your map.
Everybody wants to be...
Waiting for you.
Mackay, I don't like him being around.
Nobody does.
I mean, with the revolution, Yarans remembered how the country suffered.
My baby Tigre.
A
big battle is on the horizon.
I'm just happy everyone is getting along.
You did this.
This revolution will have to clean up so much.
It was Santos who could bring the people together. Today, you have that magic.
So I'm Santos.
No!
So much
you are me, the fist!
The poison.
Now, before every mission, I find that if I imagine myself accomplishing it, I will accomplish it.
Dad, I just imagine us destroying the Nephi. Are we doing this?
You kids today, you're so fast with everything. Take in this moment. The world will change in a couple of hours.
Stop,
Kiria!
Take
cover!
Benitez!
Benitez!
I'm a little busy right now.
I wanted to thank you for opening my eyes to the truth about Castillo and Benitez and McKay.
We couldn't have this conversation before?
I am speechless. But when I'm in Carlito and bullets are dinging, that's when I have my moments of clarity.
Cool. I gotta go, Lorenzo.
Let's show them what it means to be a true
Yare.
I want that beach covered in guerrilla blood. Whoever brings me the head of El Tigre will get a medal.
Got you covered. Keep hitting that fort. I'm good. Looks like this way's blocked. I'm gonna go for Benitez.
Do it! We'll find another way in and connect with you as soon as we can!
A guerrilla has made it inside! Find them! Kill them! If you're not dealing with a guerrilla inside, then you're killing guerrillas outside! Here, and I will deliver your corpses to Presidente Castillo myself.
Release the poison!
This will all be over soon.
Coño.
I need to stop the poison being pumped in here.
Hey, don't do that. Oh, you are going to fall.
What? That wasn't supposed to happen.
That easily, Benitez.
Hey, baby Tigre, you still there?
Si. Seems to be fucking death around every corner here.
Then make sure you're on the other side of those corners.
Claro, el Tigre. How do I open that door Benitez went in?
Go ahead!
I bet release some button on the console would do the trick.
They will die, just like you!
Wow.
You think I wasn't
That's
ready for an attack like this?
My middle name.
The guerrillas have found a way inside. Stop them! Páralos! If we fail today, the terroristas will have control of El Este. Hold here for as long as you can. I have ordered reinforcements. This is a bottleneck. You have the advantage here.
I break this fucking door down. Oh, coño! Too thick. I can't open it.
That gate is reinforced. I think a tank will be enough.
I got it. Those cannons. We'll aim the cannons inside the fort.
Synchronize the cannons so we can blast them open.
I will not surrender! The forces are here. Coming!
Give me a sec!
Clearly!
Protect Yelena!
And here are my reinforcements!
Adiós, Benítez.
Ojo por ojo.
¡Viva la moral!
¡Benítez!
Couldn't have done this without you, Danny.
That's not a smart move.
You should cut her down.
Why? It's what that bitch deserves.
You killed a soldier. Good for you. Except the thing about soldiers is there's always more of them.
Sí, mama. Same mistakes, new faces.
You're just bitter because your revolution came and went and all you got was a fucking mountain.
Enjoy your trophy.
Benitez is private stash. Eh? Salud.
Enough with the pics.
Victory, Danny.
I thought I was baby tigre.
Nah. Danny Roja will be bigger than El Tigre. You know why? Your war will fucking end. Viva la moral!
Sí, viva la moral!
There's something about third world prisons. They make me hard.
As you can see, Mr. McKay, everything is under control.
Good old shakedown. I love it.
Did they do it?
Who the fuck cares?
The Admiral was a lamb. She did not have the stomach needed to deal with the terroristas. I would like you to consider expanding your operations. Look,
you had... Are you a legend? Let's drop the gloves. I got plenty of... Open the cell.
With respect, el presidente has a
strict... Open it! Did you fight with Santos Espinosa in the 67 Revolution?
I drove a tank right through the doors of the Capitolio in the Battle of Esperanza. I was there when we took your grandfather. I watched him die.
Why did you hate him?
The only thing Castillo has done for Yara is rape our land. And you will do the same thing, Gao.
You don't know that.
I do! And if you loosen this chains, I will wrap my hands around your little throat and save Yara from another Castillo! Or you can do your country a favor and kill yourself.
We should have someone look at that mule.
It's not mine.
Not yet, but I get the feeling I should be.
Hell yes! Okay, it's on, Danny. Have a drink with me at Chuchi's. It's a bar west of Concepcion Bay and north of Grand Hotel Caballero.
You got it, Yelena.
Clara, the Admiral is dead.
That's a huge blow to Anton's military. Well done, Danny.
Some of the people here are a little too quick to celebrate.
We party after Anton is dead. He's going to make Alessi suffer for the death of Benitez. You've done a good thing, Danny, but we can't let our guard down.
Nothing.
very well. Just me, Globo, neither one of us. Thank you, Dark Mother. Who are the kids? Just all in front of the fire and squad at
anybody else have a flashback to the old days? We were fighting in the dirt. And I don't think I can do a fight like that again. Maybe if we try to take the ball.
Were you there when Lobo died?
I was.
Is it true that you killed the coward that shot him?
All I will say about that is he wasn't shot.
Voila.
The ancianos keep talking about their glory days. This party is aging me 30 years. Let's go. We're doing our own thing. We need Honron. She's at a house on the beach. I'll drive.
Oh.
Let's ride.
I hope you made him suffer.
I think he's still suffering right
follow
now.
Follow me.
Wow.
I'm not drunk. I calculated my alcohol. I'm good to drive.
You sure?
I'm fine. So, here's why you're really here. I just got off the phone with Castillo.
What?
He said, if I turn you in, he will release all of the outcasts in El Este.
You're joking, right?
It's for the greater good, Danny. What? Aren't you ready to sacrifice yourself for the good of Yara?
Coño. You're fucking with me.
Of course I am. Shit. Lighten up, Danny. Besides, I give up Lorenzo first.
Where are we going?
First to Honron, then our island. With Benitez dead, it's safe to go back there.
You have an island?
It was our place to hang out, hook up, drink. I'd go there to study.
Hell of a mix.
Honron and her brother showed it to me.
Honron has a brother?
Yeah. He and I... we had a thing.
No shit. Where is he?
I need another drink for that story. We're here.
Race you there, come mierdas!
Honron always fucking cheats!
You two always go be like this!
No!
Yelena, you suck.
Cállate. I was studying while you were playing games.
Hey, it's trying that counts.
What are you, the fucking UN?
Let's get Danny a trophy for trying.
What's next?
Is this gonna be Party Yelena or Wiki Yelena?
Fuck off. You getting the grill?
You know how I feel about using that thing. Animals have goddamn brains too. You know dolphins can use tools?
Cojone, there was a beautiful second I forgot you were vegan. Can you show Danny where the grill is?
Yeah, you monsters.
Danny, grab that.
I'll show you where to find meat or fish to cook. Or plant-based food for the good of your soul. Come. I'll show you where to find some good hunting.
You just need to point me in the right direction.
This island reminds me so much of Gerardo.
Oh. Honron's brother?
Yeah.
What happened to him?
In the early days of La Moral, Honron and Gerardo were so reckless. The two of them did this stupid smash and grab on a checkpoint and got arrested. I tried to bribe the guards to free them, but they could only get one out. I had to choose. My heart said pick Gerardo, but Honron is the best guerrilla we have.
You picked Honron over your boyfriend?
I did. I had a plan for the next day. We were going to break him out, but Benitez executed all the prisoners as punishment for Honron being freed. She doesn't know. Gerardo was strung up at the fort.
Bing.
I think about that choice every day. And the truth is, I had to do it over again. I'd still pick Honron. It's the right call. It's just, well, you know.
There's only one person responsible for Gerardo's death. And that's Castillo.
Gracias, Danny. But I was born with an eye for bullshit. In La Revolución, we are all guilty. Just some a bit more than... So, gracias, Danny. But I was born with an eye for bullshit. In La Revolución, we are all guilty. Just some a bit more than others.
I think Libertad might have a bit more faith in humanity.
And that's why I'll never join. Look, there's crocodiles and fish on the side of the island. And grab a couple of carrots for our fucking rabbit, Honron.
You got it, Yelena.
I'm just going to take a minute alone. It's been a long time since I've been here. We got Benitez here.
I just need two more. Something on this island shouldn't be too hard. Nice, they're waiting for me to start. Oh.
This is fucking beautiful!
Hola.
Playtime's over, Danny.
Oh, shit. You all just left me?
You're the one who kicked us off our island.
I do not remember that.
That's the least of our problems. I got some shit news. Our base was compromised last night.
Repinga. How fucked are we?
Gilberto's chameleons got word ahead of time. They were able to clean everything out before the soldados raided the place. Don't go back there.
Where are you setting up shop?
Thanks to you, at the Gran Hotel Caballero. Swing by soon. McKay and Castillo are already fortifying their poison production operations in La Jolla.
You got it.